Yo. Hey. How's everyone doing? You good? I'm Dave. Welcome to my studio. This is it. And I'm gonna make some noise. Thank you for all the cover suggestions. There were so many good, so thousands of them. I didn't expect that many, but I've chosen one. I'm gonna have to do some more. But I chose, well, I'm not gonna tell you what it is actually, I'm just gonna do it. I've got limited materials here. Most of our equipment is trapped in America. But I've got this nice Mellotron. I've got this guitar that makes fart noises, but I can plug the guitar into this old drum machine and trigger some drum sounds. And then I have this old Beatles bass guitar here and vocal mic. And then that's it. So we're gonna see what we can do with what we got. We're gonna have to loop some stuff because the band boys are all quarantined, locked down in different cities. So I'm gonna have to play all their parts somehow. We'll see, could be a shit show. All right. We'll see what happens. Quick, one sec. Here we go. Cool. Right there. Get the drums going. Hold on, I'm gonna move you. I'm gonna move you over here. You can see everything a little better. How's that? So, drum machine. All right, gonna loop that. Favorite songs of all time, by the way. It like changed my life when it came out and got me listening to proper music. From I was listening to like Sum 41 and Blink, and I love those bands, still fun, but this got me into like Strokes, White Stripes, all that.
Me like a Pisces when I'm weak. I've been locked inside your harsh embrace for weeks. I've been drawn into your magnetic trap. I wish I could eat your cancer when you turn black. Hey, wait, I got a new complaint. Forever indebted to your price to survive. Hey, wait, I got a new complaint. Forever indebted to your priceless advice. Me eating orchids, forgive no one just yet. Cut myself on angel hair. Broken hymen of your highness, I'm left back. Throw down your umbilical noose so I can climb right back.
Stay safe, everybody. Miss you guys. We'll be back soon. Lots of love.